Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. Today I will show you what you can do to fix issue you have when you launch Battle.net launcher and nothing happens, it won't start. Before we start, hit that like button and I will be right back. Okay, first thing you will do is to set Battle.net to run as administrator. To do that, first you need to close all Battle.net processes that are running. Right-click on taskbar, and select Task Manager. Under Processes tab, you will find every Battle.net related processes, and then you will right-click on every process, and select End Task. When you are ended every task from Battle.net, close Task Manager. Now, right-click on Battle.net shortcut, and select Properties. If you don't have shortcut, right-click on Start, and select Search. Type Battle.net, and then, right-click on Battle.net, and select Open File Location. Right-click again on this file, and select Open File Location. In this folder, you will see this Battle.net launcher file. Right-click on it, and select Properties. Select Compatibility tab up here. Check this box where it says, Run this program as administrator. To apply this settings, click on Apply button, and then on OK. Try to run Battle.net launcher now, to see did this fixed your issues. Next is to delete Battle.net folder in program data. First you need to open Task Manager, and do steps from first method in this video, to completely close all Battle.net tasks. When you are done, right-click on Start, and select Run. Type, percentage, program data, percentage, and then hit Enter. This folder will open, and inside you will see this Battle.net folder. Right-click on it, and select Delete. Run the Battle.net launcher, and if it still won't start, come back here and also, right-click on Blizzard Entertainment folder, and select Delete. Next method is to disable proxy server. Right-click on Start, and select Search. Type Control Panel, and select Control Panel up here. Click on Network and Internet option, and then click on Internet Options. This window will open. Select Connections tab up here. Now click on LAN Settings. If you have this option enabled, to use proxy server for your LAN, uncheck it. Now, check this box here, where it says, Automatically Detect Settings. Click here on OK, and then on Apply and OK. Try to run Battle.net launcher now. Next is to set secondary logon service to automatic. Right-click on Start, and select Run. Type, services.msc, and hit Enter. Click on any of these services, and then press S on your keyboard. Find secondary logon service. Double-click on it, or right-click, and select Properties. Under Startup Type, click here and select Automatic. Click on Apply, and if service is not running, click here on Start. Restart your computer and try to launch Battle.net launcher. If none of these methods worked, then you will flush DNS. Right-click on Start and select Search. Type Command Prompt. And then right-click up here on Command Prompt, and select Run as Administrator. Here, click Yes. This window will open, and here you need to type this command. ipconfig /flushdns, and press Enter. Next type, ipconfig /registerDNS, and press Enter. Now type ipconfig /release, and press Enter. Type ipconfig / Renew, and press Enter. And last command will be netsh space winsock space reset and press Enter. Close this window and restart your computer. After restart, launch BattleNet Launcher, and your problem should be fixed. I hope that one of these methods worked for you, and you managed to launch your BattleNet Launcher. If you did, please hit that like button, and subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next, easy way tutorial. Bye.